High. Field of five, the listed Phelan ready. F Troop the fave, red light. Right to go, racing. F Troop away second. Crockett down on the inside away, best of all. But McGilvray gives the favourite F Troop some early rein and goes clear by length and a half. Commissioner goes up into second. Crockett back to third. Fourth is Reins of Plenty. And Doss about three lengths away, last of all. So F Troop at the 800 metres mark, out by 2.5 lengths. Commissioner, a length and three quarters to Crockett. Next, the outside, Reins of Plenty. And Doss about three lengths away, last of all. It's F Troop down the side. He's gone three lengths in front of the 600 metres mark from Commissioner. A length and a half way to Doss on the outside of Crockett, and back at the tail of the field, just in behind those, Reins of Plenty on the outside of Crockett, in fact, and Doss about 4 to 5 lengths away. It's F Troop at the 350. He's about 5 lengths in front now from Commissioner. Crockett, they're clear for Reins of Plenty and Doss, but F Troop, look at him go up the 250. He's 5-6 lengths in front from Crockett and Commissioner. They're well clear for Reins of Plenty and Doss, but here's a dead set flying machine, F Troop at the 100. He's 6-7 lengths in front. Look at him go, F Troop. F Troop down to the line has bolted in by 5 lengths. Crockett's run second, Commissioner third, and fourth is either Doss or Reins of Plenty. Oh, he's a dead set star, that horse. He is a star, F Troop. Number one, Matt McGilvray for Tony Gollan. Began beautifully. McGilvray has let him slide to the front early, and then he slipped away and has gone down to the line to win by a big space from Crockett and Commissioner. And fourth is either Doss or Reins of Plenty, but they are in a dead set another suburb, that pair. In the end, five, Doss has run fourth, and three, Reins of Plenty has run fifth, but he has smashed them, F Troop. He is a star. Matt McGilvray for Tony Gollan, defeating Crockett, Jamie Carr, Tony McAvoy. Third, Commissioner Damien Brown for Team Snowden. Doss ran fourth, Reins of Plenty ran fifth. The time is 103.69. 103.69. 33.17 the last 600 metres. So we'll see how these times stack up. 103.69 is the overall time. And it's outside ours to Keith's race record, who won the race last year at 103.27. But we...